late, niggas leave. Nightmare if this bitch don't leave. Wrong, get the gasoline. This spot, we about to blow this. Get the gas before the cops and Range Rover cats know this room 112. Right by the staircase, perfect place where they evacuate. They meet they fake. Wrong, pass the gasoline. The nigga pass the kerosene. Fuck it, it's flammable. My hunger is unexplainable. Strike the match. Just what I expected, the dread kid ejected in seconds. And here come two opposite sexes, one black, one Malaysian. We in the hallway waiting patient. As soon as she hit the door, we start blasting. I saw her brains hit the floor, wrong blasting. I swear to God, I hit Maxi Priest at least 12 times in the chest. Spit the round, shot the chick in the breast. She crying, headshot put her to rest. Pop open up briefcases, nothing but Franklin faces. Spots, hot sprinklers, alarm system. That's when other guests start to slip in. It's time for us to get dipping. I know them niggas in the ranges on their way up flipping. Pistol ripping, I know the clipping. The hallway got real loud and crowded. They walk right past us, I don't know how they allowed it. The funny thing about it, through all the excitement, they range got told, they double parked by